Hello guys, welcome back. Now we are going to clear WD-EX-4 normal mode. So for the combination squad, I'm using like this. Bring two defender with a Durner with a AOE. No, sorry, but not AOE, but offensive defense. And then defender defense. Melanta to get more DP. Melanta and Ethan just to clear the red. You can use a passive skill of Ethan. Even level max is already enough. And then your best sniper, your best AOE healer, AOE caster, and then slow supporter. And I guess that's all. Let's start it. Metal first. Melanta here. Using skill. Durnar here. Sniper. Slow supporter. Your skill. Ethan here. Bubble. AOE healer. Your skill now. Take out and then change to AOE caster. Your skill now. Bubble skill. As you can see, lava already recharged if you round 7. Okay, Durnar skill. Bubble skill. AOE caster skill. To make sure survive. The last skill. Or your AOE skill. AOE healer skill. Using skill now. Skill now. Just like that. Take out this and this. And then metal. Just to help DPS. Okay, all done. Take out, and use skill. Use skill. And that's how I done. Okay guys, thanks for watching. I'll see you on the next challenge.